mga kabataang Bulakenyo ang nakibahagi sa First Bulacan Youth Summit na may temang Kabataang Bulakenyo, Ako ang Pagbabago. Ito ay isang proyekto ng Globe Telecom sa tulong ng Pamahalang Panlalawigan sa pangunguna ni Governor Wilhelmino MC Alvarado na ginanap sa Capitol Gymnasium kamakailan.
From the Open Bulacan Youth Summit 2011, the joint project of the provincial government of Bulacan and Globe Telecom. Sa pamamagitan ng Youth Summit na ito, higit na maunawaan ng mga Bulakenyong kabataan ang kanilang makalagang katayuan bilang mga anak ng Bulacan.
Nagbahagi rin ng kaalaman si Senator Lauren Legarda kung paano makakatulong ang kabataan na mabawasan ang epekto ng climate change.
I am very honored to be invited in this youth summit, which is the first summit sponsored by Globe. And Yoni of Globe has committed to make Bulacan the model for Pampanga, Pangasinan, Tarlac, Region 4A, and all vulnerable regions in Luzon and in the whole Philippines to conduct youth summits on climate change. We are living in very difficult and dangerous times because we are in a region which is very vulnerable. That's how it is. We cannot stop natural hazards from coming to our region, but we can reduce the risk of these hazards if we are prepared. And the first step towards
Nauna rito, nagkaroon ng wall painting contest ang mga fine arts students mula sa Bulacan State University.
Sumali kami dito in line with the event na inorganize ng Bulacan Capital, which is the Youth Summit. Naisip din namin na sumali dito para yun na din yung participation namin as mga youth advocates and painters na magkaroon kami ng representation dito.
Maipakita namin yung kahit konting pwedeng maiambag ng mga fine arts dito sa Bulacan. Tsaka po para makagawa ng konting